In this video, we'll show you how CLAIRE GPT can help you explore the assets in your organization for data analytics. For example, you're a marketing analyst at a retail company, and you want to analyze customer engagement to design a targeted marketing campaign. You want to look at customer data in the data catalog to find information that will be helpful in your analysis and impactful to your campaign. And let's start a new conversation. First, we'll search for assets in the data catalog. Let's ask CLAIRE GPT for the data sets we can use to analyze customer engagement. Now let's explore the metadata and take a closer look at the customer analytics table. CLAIRE GPT provides an extensive overview of the table. We can see that the data has a high data quality score, it's been profiled, and it has the key metrics we need for our analysis. We can ask for the lineage to understand where the data comes from. The data is already cleansed and transformed, and it's being used in some customer reports. The lineage tells us that the data comes from a trusted source, and we can use it for our own analysis. Now let's look at a sample of the data in this table. Let's ask some data questions about this asset to get more details about customer orders. We can get more specific and ask for the total number of customer orders broken down by month. The orders have dropped significantly. Let's check which states have the least number of orders. We can see that it's Minnesota, Alaska, and Alabama. Let's get some details about the customers in those states. We'll use the information to learn more about these customers and design a targeted promotional campaign. And that's it. For more information, see Getting Started with CLAIRE GPT on the Informatica documentation portal.